in mind. There's inside my head. It goes around, round and round, back and forth again. We're both compromised, not just when she's in my bed. She holds the ground, holds it down.
This is my first time actually doing like part of a little hip hop verse in it, in a song, so it was kind of like making sure I breathed to get all the lyrics out and things like that.
So it's kind of a transition from some of the other stuff that you've been doing earlier. Do you think you're going to move more into that direction now, or?
Because I was up there with one of the best hip hop artists that we have here in Bennett, so I'm going to leave that to him. But I mean, I still like the sounds of this, you know, hip hop sounds and song and mixing it with R&B and stuff like that. But I'll let Bennett keep to the rap.
Absolutely. I can't wait for when you and I are on stage together.
I'm ready for that.
Yeah, do we have any idea about what we're gonna do together?
No, but it'll be smooth. I'm telling you that. It'll be smooth.
I always love to have you back me on my vocals on stage. It's always a really nice note that comes there to support me, but to let me have that show. Richard, thank you so much
of course
for always stealing the show tonight.
Oh my God.